Jennifer, thanks you all for whatever you all got her. She opened them too fast for me to find out who they were.
Barbie.
So far the best thing I got is the game table and soda.
Who's this from?
Jersey.
Yeah.
I got models.
Helpers, you lost your helpers.
Ooh.
Now we got all these clothes and stuff.
All right.
Let's open some more. Here.
Okay, it's ready to go, Jimmy. Here, let me take
a look.
Jacob.
Jimmy, look.
Here.
Put it on.
Okay. Chris, let me go in here.
You have a jersey.
Mom, I'm gonna take this off.
Okay.
That's fine.
That's for us.
I don't remember having this before.
There's another.
You and Dennis have to open that.
Okay. In a second.
No, I say though, they gotta open it together, don't they, Billy?
That's right.
Edie, everybody knows what this is, but you and Dennis.
Well, I got a warm foot over here. Billy, I'm done with that other jacket now.
No, that's okay.
All right, Justin.
Too small.
Too small?
Yep.
You got a big head, huh?
So, Jacob, what did you get?
Well, I guess I'll have to get you another one then.
What else, huh?
Wait, where's the instructions at? Look in the box.
All their stuff is there.
Here it is. Well, no, here's our box.
Yeah, you know this is wrong. You got to throw a He-Man on me already?
That's why I got the last one.
Did you out throw a He-Man on me already?
John, you have to put the toy right now.
Yeah, now you're so
come here, sweetheart. Come here. Come on. Come on, sweetheart. Ask it. Hi.
Oh, you got the
turkey. Yeah.
It's your cousin Jennifer.
Merry Christmas, Edie. I bought the VCRs for you for Christmas.
It's your cousin.
Thank you.
Everybody do it.
Isn't that rich?
I bought it. Never mind. This is everybody. Your dad ever opened
it. Nice car.
Wow.
She only wants you tonight.
And everybody kept their seat out.
Even Jeremy.
She's done this. We like that you're up.
Somebody stole it.
Okay, let's see.
Yes, I just got an empty case.
That's why Dennis is the coach.
I'm sure.
What is this?
She got a Meatball Barbie doll,
when
a
came over
doll.
Tuesday
for lunch.
I'm telling the grandma,
and she's got a
when he came over for lunch Tuesday, I could go in the bedroom and try her Christmas present. They delivered it right after you left Monday.
Because
I couldn't get out to get it. He come out.
For Barbie.
I like that.
Ooh. I bought that last day. He got the
Barbie. I'm going to get her the Barbie, right?
And then she got Barbie dress.
This is nice.
Let me see the girl thing.
No. Well, Dennis, what do you
then
think
she got a lot more fun than that. That's yours, and you don't have to worry about it. I joke when it's expensive.
Here's yours.
No, I was trying to get them for you.
Bronco uniform.
Wrong
colors, but it's a Bronco uniform, right?
I forgot how to zoom it.
No.
Close.
You're going to be an awesome skateboarder, huh?
Okay.
I don't wear those much, but I might.
Oh, yeah, you will.
Probably a signed bottle of Seagram 7 set.
Oh, darn, that was my second thought.
Second.
Oh, that looks pretty fancy.
Really picking out on that stuff,
oh,
huh?
Christine, I brought some toast at Jennifer's.
Johnny's show.
You're already taking my mom. I figured, let's take him over there now. Maybe
she can use it.
No, that 18-month
that
looks
fit.
Yeah, she can use them.
Old Spice, but it's in a telescope.
Oh, pretty cute.
What's that?
Quit biting the glass.
I got one more, John. Just cool it. I'm not done.
What's that, John? Mommy's taking these pictures.
What's that? There should be another one there too, Dennis.
What is that?
So what?
A wheel for my skateboard.
John, come here.
Oh, you got a scooter.
You're like Jaws. No, that's
good.
Give it to her. That's aftershave.
What?
That's good stuff.
Is it? Oh,
Dennis, Johnny said he drank that stuff from Holland.
Get a good buzz.
Is that good buzz?
Yeah.
What is it?
Aftershave.
Just add a little light on it. Tastes right. Like scotch.
Some real gloves.
Yeah.
What do I need? Real gloves.
Hot fingers?
That's so you can shovel snow.
Except it's kind of hard to use
the shovel?
Right,
I need to gift wrap somewhere. Yes.
Can you get some of the wood hooked together?
Is this a telescope?
Yeah.
Does it work?
Look through it.
Is that Dad's? Does it stay in slow?
Whoa. Don't yeah. Turn it over. Smell it.
Oh, it's aftershave.
What is that, Ava? That's a
pointer. He starts looking through it. Who's Bill?
That's Bill Martinez.
Oh, is that right?
That was really nice, you guys, to get him something.
Yeah. Calvin, at any rate, Mr. Practice. Okay, Mr. Patient.
Come on,
go ahead.
You and I, him, too.
Oh, Jacob, here's all your toys.
Go ahead.
Okay. Is that it, Dennis?
I'm going to go ahead and
you are talking about.
Okay.
We
I don't know, you're going to hit the button hard enough or something.
It's like a place where you
can put
it in the base. Okay, she'll like that, because she's got all her crayons and pencils in one box. So she'd like to have something.
Jackets on
it. It was hell of a lot of fire, let me tell you.
Jeremy, I thought you
Billy, when you wait till the 24th, you got to really look.
Whenever you got problems, just go to either Lionel Playworld, which is by the mall.
Tell me later.
That's where I went.
Or Children's Palace, which is by the mall.
Never roll, which is Barbie stuff.
Yeah.
Or
well, that's where I went. Was
what's your problem today, Jim? Did you get what you wanted?
It's Tony Yoris. Lionel's Playworld is by Chili's by the mall. I don't know where that one's at. It's right by the mall off of Exposition Street.
Yeah.
But you can't find a Children's Palace, but you can find it Lionel Playworld.
Hi, Ashley.
Okay, Johnny. Clean up the mess. I'll owe you $3 and we'll start playing poker. Say fat chance.
I don't know how we're going to get this stuff home.
All of that was trash. Wow. That's your move.
Yeah. Okay, guys, go somewhere else with that.
It's like an on-off button.
Oh, all right. Okay, I got it. I got it.
Woo. Thank you for the tour early.
Oh, sure.
Come on,
Johnny.
Socks around the house,
that'll
be nice.
Are you sure you don't throw those toys away?
Do you want to do this?
Johnny's out from there looking.
Yeah.
You looking at him? Boy, hit record again. You got to push that button on the side.
Well, it's doing it again. It's recording.
Okay, here.
I know.
Wait.
Hey, baby.
No, this is for Ashley.
Yeah, he's dead.
Really?
Let her play with it.
I think I really surprised her.
Yeah.
Everybody do it but me.
Come on now. Make sure you don't throw anything away.
Okay, one time.
It's clean again!
Just turn it.
Hey, you can pick up some paper now, right?
There's
the paper.
That's
good.
Okay,
one more time. Hey, Billy, take a picture of Dennis and Edie on the camera by yourself.
I get away, but you're the only one that doesn't need supervision.
Let Albert do it.
Albert, take a picture of Dennis and Dennis and Edie together with the camera.
Is it on? Oh, yeah.
Now, be nice, Dennis.
I found me something to throw away.
Come on, let's see some kissy-kissy.
I want to go
from here. You aiming it
up? Yeah, I'm aiming it, too.
Yeah, but I got to clean this up.
Yeah.
That's why I went over there.
No, you're right in the middle.
As soon as I started going up,
Ooh.
Now you have to clean up.
Okay, take movies of everybody else. Don't move it too fast, Chris.
Yeah, I know, it's going to get blurry.
That's a floor.
Whose gift is that?
Really?
Don't forget this one, Chris.
What is it, too?
Yeah, I won't. He's coming over.
Oh. Sorry, it's a present.
Johnny, say sex.
Sex.
And not necessarily in that order.
Yeah, that's the order I'll take from here.
What's
wrong, Ashley?
Bag
Nasty's
going up.
Strong, Ashley. What? Hi, Jennifer. Say hi.
Hi.
No, it ain't cool. We got a whole lot over there.
Come on, sweetheart. Come on. Come on.
Here.
Okay,
Jacob,
we're
going to
have a
another flash.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Yay.
Don't do that. We're going downstairs.
That is a nice car.
You gotta see that thing.
It's a hell of a Christmas present, huh?
Yeah. I'm coming, but you gotta go slow. Oops, I'm recording. Yeah, I got it. Ashley.
And there. And you're up. Don't fall on me. Just don't go on me.
Moon the camera like John did. Ashley, say cheese. All right, baby. Come on, I want you to moon the camera like Johnny did. I see you. Okay, you're now on TV. You're getting too close. Show me your best side. Oh, okay, that's good. Okay.
John mooned it.
Should I? And then you got the trap.
Come on, I want to see John's butt. I didn't get to see it.
You're on the same square as him.
See the source?
No, John.
And this is your trap.
Yeah, on the same square.
You got to put it together. And you got a net that will trap your guys. Your dad's going to have to put this
only
together.
Only straight ahead.
Okay? So that'll probably be
smart. You move diagonal with a bomb, but only if you're taking somebody.
This is for all of us. Yeah, same with the other one. You got a transformer game.
Let's see. Mm-hmm. Nope.
You get.
And two and one.
You don't lose
us. No, you just don't. These are all the rules.
You gotta be the first player to travel the path to the evil lair.
Oh, I got you guys real close now. Nice. Oh,
and a sword fight, and if you succeed, you rescue He-Man and win the game.
That's a nice camera.
But you gotta beat.
He-Man's trap.
might have.
It goes right here. The strap goes right here.
I've got another one at my house if we can't find it.
Yay, it fits! Thank you!
Well, you're welcome.
Get it off standby. Are you behind me?
That's John.
Jeez, you guys are getting out of my focus here.
You better go outside.
I know, I don't have any shoes on. This has got a really good recorder on it. Huh? Oh, I saw it. Oh, all right.
Oh, jeez. Turn it off for a second.
No, it's hard.
Justin, here. Here's your strap.
It's okay.
Okay. Here, Bill.
Okay.
Justin, I'll be out for a second.
He doesn't know how to put it on there. See, I don't want to get too close.
Okay.
What bush? Now see, this is too far away. You guys are too close.
Now we're just here to go.
John, can you see where you're going?
You guys gotta have a play. I'm gonna get you the size of the blitz.
Ready?
Hi! Oh,
jeez. We got them!
Where are they? Oh, this thing gets heavy after a while. Hey! Okay, go for it, guys.
Hey! Hey, guys!
Don't fall right there. The mumble. You ready?
He hit the ground and I'm like, ah!
Aren't you guys cold?
I know!
Well,
who's the wimp? Oh, John?
No, I want to stay out.
Okay, you ready?
My tooth is cold. That's not fair!
That's how you do it. I blocked you out of the play.
Yeah, but John's way over there. He's playing and he comes running 10 minutes after.
Well, he was out of position. That's what's going to lead out of position.
That's true.
Yeah. Okay. Where is John? Are you ready?
Yeah.
How much of this do you record?
You guys stay there! God, those guys are courageous. A Bronco sled. Look at that Bronco sled. Okay, push him. You take turns. Okay, go. There you go. Bye, guys. John, they got the sled out. Tent in the middle of the living room. John, wave. Wave, John. He went in the tent.